Oh, corn. All right, we'll do corn. That's a 3-day crop. If you plant a 3-day crop, you have 3 days to harvest it after it gets ripe. You have as much time to harvest as it takes for it to grow. But you do have to be like a real farmer, and when your crop is ripe, get it harvested. We have some animals here that are going to get out if we don't keep them fenced in, and they'll be all over the place. Now, some people like their animals all over the place, but we can go here and buy fences. And now, if you put them together perfectly, they're locked in. The animals are locked in. Okay, so we're going to plow some more. Well, these animals are going to get in the way of our fields, so I think I'm going to move them. We can move them, sell them, hide them, add to storage, buy one, whatever. So I'm going to move it right here. Then I'll move the pigs. Well, there's only one pig, sorry. Let's move the water trough. And move the sheep. Pig and a sheep in the same pen don't really go too good, but hey, we're just beginning. Gonna move the trees out of the way too. I will eventually be making orchards. So that they can be harvested, same as I'll be doing the land in a more economic way. So now I'm going to plow some more. Okay, I think that's the end of this session. Jack has reached a level of 6 with 517 points, has 36,365 coins that he can farm with, and 10 Farmtown dollars, which he can buy things from the store. This is Granny Karina signing off for Farmtown Video Blog. We've been visiting Jack Spratz's farm to show you how to begin a farm right from the start. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.